Agent David. Early bird.
Morning, Director. We worked late last night. I was just catching up on a few things. You?
Same, catching up. Before another round of interviews.
If I may, Director. You and I are bound by recent events. A mutual introspection of sorts. Maybe I can lend support where others cannot. That is, unless I'm completely overstepping my bounds.
Try me.
What is it you're looking for?
Basics. Someone to cook, clean, take the kids to school.
Well, I've seen many women pass through here, most of whom are capable of at least that much.
Your point?
My point is that there has to be something else. Something that you're afraid of.
As long as we share this bond, David, you promise me, when I come to offer my perspective concerning what it is that you're catching up on, you'll be as forthcoming as I'm about to be?
Promise I'll try.
I don't know if I'm scared, but I will admit that I do worry some. I worry that the act of hiring a nanny means that I'm moving on. And if I'm moving on, I worry that Jackie's death will, you know, feel like...
It's a bit more final. Well, then I suggest you take your time. Director, hire a nanny or do not hire one. But do not let anyone tell you when you're ready or should be ready to move on. That is entirely up to you.
You may be on to something.
I have some experience.
Yeah? Where were you a week and a half ago?